get a little tight as far as the little altercations that maybe your fuse get a little shorter than normal, but it's the same team. I know there's always rivalries in every league you play, but when you play the same team this often, this could be a season.
I would say that we just got to find, you know, creative ways to beat the guy in front of you. With the league being, you know, a 14 league, you know, everybody knows everybody. It just comes down to, you know, beat the man in front of you. And if we consistently beat a team, you know, that's when you see the short fuses and, you know, the little scuffles after the play and stuff like that. It's normally the team that's losing are the ones who are, you know, doing all the extra stuff.
What's happening tonight?
That's what happened tonight. Then we got up on them early and, you know, for the team that's desperate, you know, all in whatever they are, that's what you get.
Although the first touchdown you scored.
What about it?
It looked like you might have been baiting him a little bit.
Yeah, absolutely. And, you know, once, you know, we go out there and they come out there and start talking, you know, noise at our house and, you know, saying they're going to cover me and lock me down, all that good stuff. And so, you know, it was kind of satisfying, you know, to kind of, you know, score with the ball like that. You know, what I did was legal. Obviously, what he did after the play wasn't. So, you know, he got called for the flag and, you know, touchdown run.
So they were talking before the game?
I think, like I said, with a 14 league, it's everybody knows everybody. Everybody's, you know, played each other, you know, two or three times already. So it's kind of like, you know, I'm not going to let you do this again. And then the same thing keeps happening. So it's kind of, you know, almost heartbreaking when you talk noise and then that happens, that ends up happening.
Not heartbreaking for you,
though. No, man. You know, I just go out, you know, do my job. Tommy and Moss called the play, and I just go out and make, you know, make most out of my opportunity.
After you scored that first touchdown, the personal foul him on you, right?
Yeah, it was personal foul on him. You know, I was trying to get up, and he shoved me down, and I did a little bit of acting, and you know, whatever it takes, you know, to get the job there.
How good do you think the air game is here and the receivers will play all together?
As far as the whole or as that just our team?
As a line for you guys.
Like I said, man, you know, everybody knows that I'm the go-to guy here, and I just try to, you know, do my job. You know, most of the time when I'm in, you know, high motion, you know, they usually play zone. And, you know, Malachi is just being Malachi. He's catching, he's running, and, you know, that's kind of the whole mindset behind everything, you know, get the emotion so we get in the zone, and then Tommy, being Tommy, you know, veteran quarterback, just make it happen. Malachi, I think, is probably one of the better receivers in the league, and, you know, with me and him as a duo, I think we can, you know, do a lot of damage, as you can see.
Does that mean anything to you, the consecutive game streak scoring touchdowns?
Not really, man. I guess the outsiders put more pressure on me than myself because, I mean, I've already broke the record, so at this point I'm competing with myself. I think, you know, me scoring a touchdown every game really isn't anything new. I think what would be, you know, more to talk about is when I don't score a touchdown. That's going to be, you know, something.
You guys having fun out there?
Yeah, it's always fun when you win. You know, we lose, man, everything is magnified. And we keep winning, and like I said, we're trying to chase in Baltimore and that win column so we can, you know, kind of, you know, have that arena bowl here, which would be, you know, awesome, you know, as we get closer to it. That's pretty much the mindset. And, you know, we don't really chase anybody. Our motto is win and know every week, and that's what we've been doing for the last past month.
So you don't think about, well, I guess when you said it would be news if you don't score a touchdown, you don't think that'll be happening anytime soon, do you?
Man, I hope not.
But you're pretty confident in your abilities.
Yeah, absolutely. But you never know, man. I might go out there first drive, twist the ankle or something, you know, fall down, something weird, you know. I mean, like I said, man, I just go out there and, you know, Moss and Tommy, you know, draws up plays and the magic happens.
Hey, guys, I just got the short hills for Coach right now.
All right. One more question.
All right.
This is fun.
I'm bringing you out here again.
One more question. Anybody got another question?
What do you have for breakfast tomorrow?
I got you. Skittles. Probably some licorice, because I'm a big licorice guy. And buy some orange juice. immerse yourself.
I don't want to.